Hey, this is Patrick from Punk Torah, and you're watching Judaism in 30 Seconds.
So how do you convert to Judaism? Well, it depends on who you ask. Most people believe that it requires some amount of study, and that's going to depend on the rabbi that you talk to. In addition to that, if you're a man, you're going to need to be circumcised. But whether you're a man or a woman, you're going to have to go through a process called mikvah, which is the ritual bath inside of a mikvah, inside of a living water. Now, if you convert within certain reform movements, or within humanistic Judaism, or other independent branches, you may or may not have to do some of those things. It just depends on what type of Judaism you're interested in practicing. But most importantly, we hope you practice your Judaism.